We've been friends for a very long time, as we've known each other for almost 10 years now. Lekker pick.
We have looked at many different business cases throughout our friendship.
One point in time, Moritz came up to me and said, like, hey, what do you think about duckweed or alumna? And he was writing his master thesis about the crop as a potential protein source. And following that, we stayed in touch, kept on brainstorming on how to commercialize it. And at one point, we just took a leap of faith, quit our jobs, and started this company. Een beetje grijs voor je? Lekker hoor. We knew each other rather well, but like living together and being on this farm basically 24/7 really allows you to get to know each other really, really well.
I think this friendship is sometimes is more intense than a marriage. Because we're running a business together, which is kind of a baby. Where Tony and I really found a shared mission and a way to reach the goals in life that we have personally as entrepreneurs is in food, because we think that in food we can make a really big impact in making better, more sustainable and more affordable and accessible food ingredients to not only empower the food revolution in plant-based foods that is now going on, but especially making foods better available to all humanity.
The regulatory framework in Europe is very limiting and conservative when it comes to food innovation, whereas in the US that's much easier. And secondly, there's significantly more capital available to grow these type of businesses. So we knew we had to go to the US.
One of the other factors is actually just great weather. And as we speak right now in the Netherlands, it's raining, the days are getting shorter and light intensity is much lower. So the climate doesn't allow you to do R&D work 365 days a year, which here it does. And that was exactly what we needed. We have achieved a lot in the last 3 years that we've been working on this company. We have hit the milestones, both technically and commercially, that we set for ourselves.
Like, we've overcome a lot of hurdles, right? So like business-wise, social-wise, but also emotionally-wise. And like, as soon as you start to accept the fact where you are, what you're working on, I mean, actually life is quite good. Ha 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 ha